The second-generation Bentley Continental GT arrived in 2011 with a mildly redesigned exterior, a new interior, and upgraded technology. Although it uses the same Volkswagen Group D1 platform, shared with the Phaeton and the Bentley Flying Spur, the second-gen Conti GT gained a revised W12 engine and a brand new, twin-turbo V8. Much like its predecessor, the second-gen Continental GT spawned a number of versions, including V8 and W12 trims, convertibles, the higher-performance GT Speed, a race-spec GT3 model, and the road-going GT3R. In early 2017, Bentley unveiled the Super Sports, a successor to the beefed-up model it first introduced in 2009. The fact that the Super Sports arrived almost 6 years after the second-generation Continental GT went into production isn't surprising. The first Super Sports was launched by a similar schedule, hitting public roads 6 years after the standard model and 2 years before the first-generation car was discontinued. With the current luxury two-door set to be replaced by a third-gen car sometime in 2018, the Super Sports was once again introduced as the ultimate Continental GT. Just like its predecessor, the new range-topping coupe is the fastest and most powerful Continental GT released to the date. The same goes for its soft-top sibling, which is only marginally slower from 0 to 60 miles per hour. The Super Sports name is legendary at Bentley. From the very first Super Sports of the 1920s, to the Continental Super Sports of 2009, and now with the third iteration of this iconic model, it is a name which excites, impassions and thrills. Only Bentley could create a car which blends immense performance and unrivaled luxury in this way, said Wolfgang Dürheimer, chairman and CEO of Bentley Motors, eMotors. The second-generation Bentley Continental GT arrived in 2011 with a mildly redesigned exterior, a new interior, and upgraded technology. Although it uses the same Volkswagen Group D1 platform, shared with the Phaeton and the Bentley Flying Spur, the second-gen Conti GT gained a revised W12 engine and a brand new, twin-turbo V8. Much like its predecessor, the second-gen Continental GT spawned a number of versions, including V8 and W12 trims, convertibles, the higher-performance GT Speed, a race-spec GT3 model, and the road-going GT3R. In early 2017, Bentley unveiled the Super Sports, a successor to the beefed-up model it first